Thanks for checking in with Means a Total Weather on a Wednesday evening. The showers have cleared the coast. The clouds are thinning out. We're left with mainly clear and cooler conditions tonight as some drier air settles in. High pressure extends all the way back out through the Great Lakes. So sunshine back in the forecast for tomorrow as that high builds in. The wind, which will be a bit breezy tonight, will actually lessen during the day tomorrow. What is more noticeable will be that feel of fall coming back. Whereas today we climbed into the 80s. Tomorrow we're looking at high temperatures only in the upper 60s to near 70 degrees under lots of sunshine. We'll do it again on Friday up close to 70, bright and sunny once again. Saturday, increasing clouds, a little bit warmer. Another chance for some beneficial rain showers coming in on Sunday. Here's my 8-day forecast. You can see the sunshine for a couple of days. Clouds increase on Saturday, showers on Sunday. They may linger into Monday. More dry weather middle part of next week.